is called non-interacting. This is interacting. The second one is called interacting. Because let us assume that the level in the first tank is H1 and the level in the second tank is H2. The flow rate from the first tank to second tank, this is tank 1, this is tank 2. The flow rate from first tank to second tank will not be affected by the level in the second tank. That is non-interacting. Here, the flow rate from, that is Q12. Here Q1, here Q12. The flow rate from first tank to second tank, here H1, H2, is affected by the level in the second tank. Because what is the flow rate relation for flow rate? What is the relation for Q1? Equal to V1 root H1. Am I correct or not? Downstream pressure is atmospheric pressure. That's why root H1. Here also, this is V0 square root of H2, Q0 equal to. But here, the pressure outlet pressure is not atmospheric pressure, the pressure in the tank 2. That's why Q12 equal to V12 square root of H1 minus H2. The pressure difference across the valve R12 is the pressure difference between tank 1 and tank 2. Therefore, the flow rate from the first tank is function of second tank. So, second tank interact with the first tank. Second tank interact with the first tank. That's why this is interacting type of level process. Here, the second tank does not affect the outflow rate of first tank. That's why it is non-interacting. First, we are going to see the mathematical model of non-interacting level process. Then we are going to see interacting level process. Now, let us see the mathematical model of non-interacting level process. What is the mathematical model of first tank? Mass inflow rate of first tank minus mass outflow rate of first tank equal to rate of change of mass inside tank, inside capacity. So what is the mass inflow rate? Let us assume that the density of the liquid entering the tank is rho. The density inside the tank is rho. Density of liquid leaving the tank is rho. Here also the rho, let us assume. Therefore, rho Q1, since Q1 is in volume flow rate, let us assume that liters per hour, LPH. Here also LPH. So, it is in volume flow rate. If you multiply by density, you will get mass. Therefore, mass flow rate equal to rho Q in. The mass inflow rate is rho Q in minus rho Q1 equal to rate of change of mass inside the tank 1. Let us assume that area of cross section of the first tank is A1 and area of cross section of the second tank is A2. The height level in the first tank is H1, level in the second tank is H2. Therefore, d by dt of rho A1 H1. But rho and A1 are constant, that's why we can cancel rho. Rho Q in minus rho Q1 equal to rho A1 dH1 by dt. Rho getting cancelled. Therefore, Q in minus Q1 equal to A1 dH by dt. But we know that Q1 equal to B1 root H1. B1 root H1. If you substitute this here, what you will get Q in, if you substitute this here, what you will get is Q in minus B root H1, B1 root H1 equal to A1 dH1 by dt. This is non-linear relationship, that's why we cannot take Laplace transform. So we have to linearize this. For that, we are going to take ln on both sides. Ln of Q1 equal to ln of B1 plus 1 by 2 ln of H1. Partially differentiate on both sides, you will get dou Q1 by Q1 equal to 0 plus 1 by 2 H1 dou H1, dou H1. Dou Q1 by Q1 equal to dou H1 by 2 H1. This is true for infinite small changes. Dou Q1 means infinite small change. Let us assume that it is also true for small changes. Therefore, this can be replaced by delta Q1 by Q1. This is true at a nominal operating point. True at nominal operating point. H1 nominal. Therefore, at that time, the flow rate is Q1 nominal. Therefore, it becomes Q1 nominal. This is true at Q1 nominal. It is true for small changes at Q1 nominal equal to delta H1 upon 2 H1 nominal. So, this becomes constant. Once you set nominal means it becomes constant. Delta Q1 can be said as Q1. Therefore, Q1 upon H1, Q1 upon H1, delta H1 becomes H1. Equal to Q1 nominal upon 2H1 nominal, that is equal to 1 by R1. It is a constant. Q1 nominal upon 2H1 nominal is level with respect to flow rate, is resistance. Therefore, this can be called as 1 by R1. Or Q1 equal to H1 upon R1. So, Q1 can be replaced by H1 upon R1. Now we can write this equation 1 as Q in, what is it? Let us reproduce again. Q in minus Q1 equal to A1 dH1 by dt. This can be written as Q in nominal plus Q in minus Q1 nominal minus Q1 equal to, what is Q in, small Q in? It is change about nominal operating point. Change about nominal value. Nominal value. This is also change about nominal value. Equal to A1 d by dt of H1 nominal. H1 nominal plus H1. This is, these two are equal. That's why this and this getting cancelled. Q in nominal and Q1 nominal are equal at nominal level. Level is constant at nominal level means inflow rate equal to outflow rate. That's why these two getting cancelled. And this also becomes zero because H1 nominal also constant. So we get Q in minus Q1 equal to A1 dH1 by dt. This is A. But Q1 equal to what? Q1 can be replaced by Q in minus. Q1 can be replaced by H1 by R1 equal to A1 dH1 by dt. H1 by R1 is from the equation 2. From the second equation, we got Q1 equal to H1 by R1. So by using second equation, we wrote this. So let us call this as A. Take Laplace transform on both sides, we will get Q in of S minus H1 of S. Because of Laplace transform, it becomes caps. R1 equal to A1 S H1 of S, assuming zero initial conditions. So let it be, we can write like this, R1 A1 S plus 1 H1 of S, H1 of S equal to R1 Q in of S. Let it be A. Let it be A. We got the first equation. Similarly, we can write an equation for second tank, level 2. The level 2, what you will get, instead of R1, you will get R0. The second tank, you are getting R0. Similarly, this is R0. This is R1. Resistance in the output is R1. This is R0. R0 A2, or we can call it as R2. R1, R2, it will be convenient. So let us call it as R2. R2. R2 A2 S plus 1. We can write similarly, we can get H2 of S, H2 of S equal to R2 Q1 of S, Q1 of S. But Q1, this Q1 equal to what? Here, if you take Laplace transform of this, what you will get? Q1 of S equal to H1 of S upon R1. This is, let it be 3. Substitute this here, substitute that Q1 of S from there, what you will get is R2 A2 S plus 1 multiplied by H2 of S equal to R2. Instead of Q1 of S, we can substitute H1 of S upon R1. Am I correct? Yes. Let it be B. So from A and B, we can substitute the value of H1 from A here. From A, H1 of S equal to what? H1 of S equal to R1 Q in of S upon R1 A1 S plus 1. If you substitute this here, what you will get is, what you will get is R2 A2 S plus 1 H2 of S, H2 of S equal to R2, H1 equal to what? R1 Q in of S, Q in of S upon R1 A1 S plus 1. Already here one R1 is there, this R1, R1 getting cancelled. Therefore, the transfer function H2 of S upon Q in of S equal to R2 upon R2 A2 S plus 1 multiplied by R1 A1 S plus 1. This is the mathematical model of non-interacting tank. Here, one thing you have to note that here the process variable is H2. We are interested in H2, not in H1. We are not interested in H1. We are interested in H2. The variable to be controlled is H2. What is the manipulated variable? Qn is the manipulated variable. By manipulating, by adjusting Qn, we are going to control H2. What is the order of the system? Second order. We are cascading two tanks in non-interacting way. The order becomes second order.